Traitors, all of you. I'm so irritated, I'm gonna tell you how to kill the boss. I'll give you a hint. And the first time I did this, it scared the crap out of me. Oh no, I'm in here. It's dark. I don't understand what's going on. I search and I wonder. I hear something moving in the darkness. And I see something falling. So I look up. I see a big old eye staring at me. An eye that can roll over. It's a giant spider! See what attacks she has. Normally I just kill her really, really fast. I don't want to mess with her this time. Oh wow. I never knew Deku was here. I would just use a slingshot. Hey, what are you doing up there? Hey, hey, no making babies. Stop that. Oh, gross. Look, they're shooting them out. It's like a log. Better than that. Yeah, I killed his babies. What now? Oh no, I'm not gonna die on a clean gun. So embarrassing. Got the heart in you. You double wreck me. Oh damn it, I mean, this is what happens when you don't just go all out, shoot it in the eye, and then stab it 6 times. No! Rejected! Get down here! Ugh! So irritating! Oh no, I feel like using a sunshot being cheap. Oh wow! What? An egg hurt me? Bullshit. Ah! Only one hit him? Come on! BRB, you gotta drop a grumpy. Dying to an oh my! Wow. That is just embarrassing. I'm sorry, I'll finish it real quick this next time. Oh, what? Ah! see how quickly I can do it. Hit her in the eye when she's on the ceiling when her eye goes red. Yeah, I always just used the slingshot a couple times in the magazine. Never tried using Deku nuts before. You got the thing. Thank you.